fun song. It's a very fun party song. It's catchy. It's, have you heard it? You just heard it. What did you think? So it's a really fun song. It's been sung by Mika, who was a pleasure to work with, and choreographed by Caesar, who I have worked with before. So it was, you know, it was very comfortable, and it was very fun to be back and to be, you know, doing these steps, which are, you know, they were quite catchy, and the numbers catchy. So I had a good time. It was a bit tiring because we shot for 2 nights in a row, but worth it. I hope so. I mean, the film has a lot of nice music, but different kind of music. This is probably the only like fast, catchy party song. And the rest of the film has more soulful, you know, Sufi, like the one we just released, Tera, Ashik Tera. And there's a lot of other good stuff coming up. But that's a very different genre of music. That's more, you know, slow and soulful and beautiful lyrics. And this is the only party fun song.
I was actually, I guess there's a right time for everything. And I was kind of waiting for and looking for the right script. I was meeting people, I was reading scripts, but it somehow nothing ever clicked. And this was the first script that clicked with me when I felt like it made sense to do this after so long. It made sense to do a film in which the character is completely different from the first one that I did. So it gave me, you know, more to do. It was a challenge for me, so that's why I wanted to do this.
I like to do things that are challenging for me. Otherwise, what's the point of doing the same thing again? Which in the beginning I thought, like after Cocktail, I thought, okay, I'll play the same kind of role because it's safe and I know how to play it and it's very close to me. But then I thought about it, I had so many years to think about it. I thought about it and I said, why not do something completely different? It was a really good experience because it was a really good experience working with Abhay and Ali, because they're both really fine actors, and it was very easy to work with them because you just have to react off of them when you're in a scene with them. So it was a lot to learn, of course, from both of them.
Gabru, Ready to Mingle. Ye gana, I think, jab hi aaya, main super excited tha. I was too much excited. First of all, because I'm always excited to work with Anand Rai, whether he's producing, directing. Because I did Ranjana with him, I did Tanu Veds Mannu Returns with him. And now this, when I saw the trailer, he showed me the trailer much before y'all could see it. So I was super excited. I said, sir, ye galat hai, mujhe isme aapne gana nahi diya, ye nahi diya, wo nahi diya. So I was very irritated. But I was leaving for Ooty for a Kannada movie. And he called me saying, gana hai, karna hai kya? Mala, sir, main abhi ja raha hoon. So unhone fir bola, nahi, don't worry, I'll adjust the date. Mika hai and Diana hai. I was too excited, unhone gana bheja. Main Ooty mein, during my shoot, udhar, shaam ko, I was rehearsing. Said the song, sent to, it to him. Unhone hook step select kiya. And I planned the full song. And fir ultimately, unhone mujhe ek bomb de diya. Ke do din mein shoot karna hai. So I was scared, but I think we have achieved it. And Ghana is super hit hone wala hai because audio is mind-blowing. Mika has done a fabulous job.
First of all, I want to forgive you all because I have been working for 36 hours. At this time, my face looks like that I don't know if I should come here or not. But this is the happiness I have here that we have shot a very good song. और बहुत अच्छी तरह शूट किया है और ये मेरा पहला इत्तेफाक था सीजर साहब के साथ काम करते हुए वाज ग्रेट फन ही हैज अ ग्रेट टीम एंड यू नो वी हैड अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डू लॉट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट थिंग्स जो कभी कभी फिल्म में हम कर नहीं सकते जो थोड़ा सा क्वर्की होता है नॉटी होता है तो वो हम अक्सर इन वीडियोज़ के थ्रू कम्युनिकेट करते हैं तो मज़ेदार होते हैं ऐसे शूट देखिए मेरी प्रोफेशनल रिलेशनशिप उनके साथ बेहद बेहतरीन रही है इस फिल्म में और मैं समझता हूँ कि जितनी हार्ड वर्किंग वो हैं और जितना वो ये बात किसी से छुपी हुई नहीं है कि हरप्रीत कौर जो है हैप्पी वो उनकी ज़ाती ज़िंदगी से काफ़ी दूर का किरदार है यू नो तो उस किरदार के लिए एक्टर को एक नॉर्मल लेवल से ज़्यादा मेहनत करनी पड़ती है और ये अपने आप में एक सबूत होता है उस एक्टर के प्रोफेशनल और कंपेटिटिव होने का कि वो इस तरह की स्क्रिप्ट का चैलेंज एक्सेप्ट करे और फिर उस पर खरा उतरने की कोशिश करे तो मुझे लगता है बड़ी मज़ेदार एक्टर हैं और शी हैज़ अ ग्रेट फ्यूचर अहेड ऑफ हर इंशाल्लाह